Okay, so now I'm going to work through a more complex differential equation. So I have here the example, again, shown in lectures. It's quite a complicated function here. I happen to have my Runge cutter template file up. And now I want to put in a much more complicated function. So check that the t-span, so y1, let's just edit this a bit. Y1 equals 3, t span equals 2, 3. The function f is going to be this absolute t times y by hyperbolic tan t plus 20 times cos y minus t cubed. So again, I'm just using the built-in ODE45 Runge cutter method. F d span y1, check the code, plot is fine. So if I run this, I instantly get a much smoother picture of the curve which we had in from the Euler's method. So we can actually so we don't have any steps here to edit this algorithm. Calculates an optimal spacing for the interval that we're interested in. We can compare this to the Euler's method for the same code. Steal Euler's method. Go away. So let's take this detail, this specific DE, put it in here. So my Runge cutter method. Y1 equals 3, t span equals 2, 3, great function. And if I put this function in for Euler's method, find the details. So I do one, t1 equals 2. 3 dt 3.5 max equals 20 d1 is 1 f is right and this code is standard. I'll just run this a nice comparison graph. So the Euler's method is this blue one, not very nice, kind of chunky, and the red dashed one is a Runge cutter method for the same DE. So I hope that's enough to get you started, and you can play around with the parameters and see